ワンさん、
おいしい。
あ、スディ。I'm gonna go. Do you wanna go? That's all I have to say.
Really, nigga?
Oh, but anyway, I want to ask you something. I told you to call the Virgin Media about the internet. You done that? Yeah, I've done that. Good. And, there were some merchants coming to the shop. You saw them out? Yeah, I did that as well. Very good. And, did you email the box I told you to email? Oh, I'm finished. And what about the bank appointment I told you it was important? I got no clue. I had an exam tomorrow, so I went to a revision. So I couldn't do it, but I'll do it inshallah next time I go. Time. I've told you one thing I told you to do, and you've forgotten that. What have you done in life that's made me say that, oh, Abba's sons may be proud? You've done nothing. I told you to go, it's a simple task. Go to the bank, tell them that I want an appointment to get a new bank account. That's simple as that. Have you seen, you know, the people, my friends, their sons, whatever their dad tell them, they do it. What do you do? You don't even do nothing. I told you to go to the bank. It's a simple task. What's so complicated about that? What do you mean you've gone to the exam? Your revision class. How long was your revision? The bank closed at 5 o'clock. Your college is not till 5. I know that much. Oh my gosh, you know my friends, whatever their dad tell them, whatever, they do it. The other day, my other friend, he told his son to go to the shop at night time. I tell you to go at night time, you'll swear at me. Forget about swearing at me. You'll call the police. Oh, my dad's torturing me. You know, you people, you know, when I was your age, the whole house, we had about 19, 20 people in the house. I took care of them, I took alone. Nobody helped me. You're not even working. You're just studying. And I'm telling you one task, one simple task you could not do. What are you living for? There's no point you living for anything. Anyway, Gulana. I wanted to tell you something.
Why?
You know I'm gonna go to Manchester University, right? And my friends, they tell me that it's gonna cost a lot of money because it's train and then it's the bus. The train cost them $17.50 return daily, and then the bus is $14.50 just here. In Leeds, $14.50 just the bus. So it's gonna cost a lot of money. So I was saying that if you've got money, like about £3,000, could I borrow it? I'm gonna do delivery and all that, I'll give you back, right? I'll search for a job or something, but I need it because it's gonna cost a lot of money.
You see, I've got nothing.
Well, you've got friends that you can talk to, I'm sure. You have lots of friends, you can ask anyone. They'll give it to you, I'm sure. You always borrow them money. With £10 we can feed the whole family. We don't have anything in stock. We have shop, but it's really quiet. You don't work there, so I have to pay the rest of the money to the people we're hiring, employees. I don't have anything in my pocket. Nothing. Look at this. Nothing. Empty. Whatever he's doing then, we're going that way well, so stay that way. And we can get a car, we'll get a car. I suggest you get a cycle, you know, go all, it's good for your, good exercise as well. Get a cycle. Get a cycle. You see girls, you know, women, you see them,
going on a cycle to Manchester, London. Like how you do, you're a young guy. Yeah. Or it's up to you. I was just telling you that it'll cost cheaper for me and you, because it's going to cost me about £40 like this weekly on the petrol and all that. And that way it's about £30-35 a day we are talking about. So it's... Hello? Walaikum assalam, walaikum assalam. Sangha, jor takra. What? Yeah, I'm good, ma. Alhamdulillah. Shop is good, isn't it? How you doing? Yeah. How much? 8,000. No problem, ma. No problem. I'm here. You don't need to worry about it. Come to shop tomorrow. I'll give it to you. Yeah. It's not a big deal, ma. Come on. Yeah, I have some cash in the home and things. I have about that much, yes. Okay then, I'll call you. Okay, assalamu alaikum.